Missed Saturday, you had the concussion in practice. In fact, you and Sterling had a stretch of that score for 10 straight points. How big was it for you to kind of get that shot, get that quarter in there?
Well, missing a game, you kind of get out of your rhythm a little bit, so it was good to get back and kind of the swing of things. And I hate missing games for any reason, and just to come back at a three near my home in front of my friends and family was huge.
I was going to wonder about that. Yeah. Sometimes guys are tight. Especially, you know, not playing the last game, and you don't know how it's going to run. What were the emotions for you in the first three people?
Honestly, once you step on the court, you just kind of forget about it all and just get lost in the game. And if you hit a three, great, but you're just trying to help your team win. Every possession matters.
Five is your ties, your ace, and C high is your. Where are you in your game at this point?
Still coming along, just working to get more minutes and help my team in whatever way I can. Today it was scoring. I wasn't that good defensively today. I got beat a couple of times, but you know I'm going to keep getting better in every facet.
Theo hit you on your three.
Yes, sir.
He hit a lot of people. Yeah. How good was it?
That's what he does. I know. Theo has confidence in me. I have confidence in myself that I can knock down open shots and hit a three if you need it. So, Theo's one of the best passes I've ever played. So it's great that he found me.